Hello, Elric. Hello, Ruan. This one is for Ruan. Ruan, you last played Test Rugby in 2022. Did you at the stage think you are just one of those unlucky players with a lured sauce and Ergie around? You last played Test Rugby in 2022. Did you at the stage think you are just one of those unlucky players with lured sauce and Ergie around? Meaning that you did not get a lot of time.
Obviously, in South Africa we have world-class quality locks. I'm not saying I'm unlucky or anything. I'm just in a time where there's brilliant locks. I'm just trying my best to play the best that I can to get myself in the mix.
Thank you, Zina. Ruan, we knew Ergie was doubtful last weekend's game, but can you just talk us through what happened at captains and are you 100%
set? Nathan, I think you broke up. Ek hoor.
Super bietjie my reg sny op hierdie einde.
Nathan, please repeat your question.
Can you hear me now?
Yes.
All right, apologies for that. Ruan, we knew Ergie was doubtful prior to last weekend's game, but can you just talk us through what happened at captains and are you 100% for today?
I think it last Wednesday, I trained fully with the team, and then at the end of the session, I got twisted my knee. So it didn't happen in captains, it happened a bit earlier in the week, last session. And it was just a little bit of a niggle, but obviously with Coach Rashi, the thing about this team is you gotta give you 110% on the weekend. And obviously if you're 50-50, you don't know exactly how your knee feels, then you have to make the right decision and think of the team and not think of you as an individual. And that was the decision we made.
A few weeks ago, Coach Rassi said you were like for like in many respects to Franco. Do you see yourself in that fashion? How do you think you differ in play style to Sos? And what do you bring differently to the Springboks?
I definitely see myself in the same way that Tom plays. He plays with a massive work rate. He's not the biggest lock, but he's still physically is up there, and that is something that you look up to and start to be like. I think obviously I personally bring my own type of game, but for me it's just all about bringing effort after effort and then winning a lot of battles in the game.
Ashfaq?
Ruan, verlede naweek, jy moet seker die line-out move geniet het, nee, waar Sia vroeg in die game gedruk het, kan ons weer sulke moves verwag saterdag?
Dit was lekker om te sien as iets wat mens voorberei in die week, op die naweek goed afspeel. Mens kan altijd maar beskere iets in die sak hee, wat jy kan doen,
die
spanne. Hendrik? Ruan, jy het nou gepraat van Sous. Sous was soos Pieter Steef de Tooi, 5 slot gewees, en al twee van hulle het op die stadium 7 flank gaan speel. Is dit iets wat jy oorweeg in jou loopbaan, dalk door die Bulls om op die stadium 7 flank te speel?
Ja, en ek denk altyd is goed om verskillende posisies te speel, en dis hoe mens jou game groei. So ek is altyd ook vir so iets, en ek dink dit is exciting om so iets ook te kan doen.
Are there any further questions? Hendrik, jy kan weer gaan.
Ruan, excuse, ek is nou nie 100% seker nie, is hierdie jou eerste boktoer, wat jy saam met hulle weg oorsee toer, en dien wel, wat was jou ervaring gewees? Kan jy dalk dit beskryf wat jou ervaring die afgelope 2 weke was van die toer?
Ja, Hendrik, dit is my eerste keer op was just a two solid booker.
Accolades wat jy kry oor die scrum is wel bekend na hierdie eerste wedstrijd teen die Aussies. Ek wil 'n vraag vra oor die nuwe reëls wat onder andere die tydsbeperking reël oor die vorming van die scrum. Dit wat Daan met julle reg kry, lyk en klink vir my asof dit baie goed gaan en dit lyk nie asof dit 'n probleem is vir julle om aan te pas by onder andere sulke verandering in reëls nie en dat dit goed gaan met die scrums.
Ja, nee, verseker. Ek dink dit is maar net is in die game moet mens met jouself herinner dat dis met 30 sekondes, 30 sekondes, ons moet vinnig set en vinnig regkom. Maar ons implementeer dit in oefening met dit obviously draai die game af dat dit vir ons makliker om dit te kan doen.